Oh, son of a bitch!
Are they aware?
But the propane's like right behind the debris.
Copy that.
Okay, yeah, no, you're right. That is a good point. I don't know how I could defeat that point with the logic that you just used.
Shut up. I meant there's a way to get to it without running into the dark.
Yeah,
a
grenade. But how you... This propane placement just boggles the fucking... Next. Okay, find them, video game. Want me to throw a grenade? Oh, wait. Oh, shit. No. You can aim for it. You just had to know it was there. Shut up. I know you're saying it.
Stay here. Eric, give me an update.
We've got locusts, and it looks like krill are on their way.
Can you hold position?
For now, but you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Copy that. Phoenix out.
Okay, what's gonna happen is I'm gonna be on the spot. Okay, do you wanna be on the spotlight, or do you want me to be on the spotlight? Okay.
I don't know what's happening.
I'm gonna use the spotlight to guide your way so you don't get the birds on you. And you just follow
the
it.
Birds?
Whatever you call it.
So do I stay down here or go up?
I think you go down there. You stay down there. I'll show you.
You say that like you're sitting next to me.
Shut up. So you see the light moving now?
Marcus.
Yeah.
Okay. So I don't know where you are.
I haven't walked outside yet.
A bird just flew right by my screen and now I'm scared. Okay.
I see the light.
Yeah, come go back out where we came in.
Okay. Oh god. The lag on that light is amazing.
Oh, cool, great. Oh yeah, okay, you are now kind of in dark. If I was to move the light, follow the light. Follow the light. If you hurry, I could get to that barricade over by the car.
I'm waiting for you to move the light! Shit, and I'm also almost dying.
Oh, that's great. That's.
I didn't realize until I looked up. Oh, goddammit. Living
a happy ass down there. Oh, cool. And the debris is in the way where I can't aim at you. Or aim at them.
Awesome.
Did you get them?
I am completely out of ammo.
Okay. Okay, you're on the spotlight duty. Come here. Come back here.
Yep.
Just move and I'll follow you.
I gotta say, they do have shit amount of ammo for these guns. I run out, and I have pretty good aim!
What is that sound? Oh, I'm hey, bud. Okay. Oh, cool. Now you're there. Alright. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, you're right on that lag. Why can't... Oh, A. Dumbass. I'm gonna move forward.
Being in the spotlight.
Oh, it feels great, actually. Come on. There's an ammo box by that button. You don't know where the button is. I will sit here.
Oh, come on! No, this isn't fair.
What? What?
I don't... There's things here and I can't shoot them! I keep thinking we're going on sewage or something. There. No, that's about the right reaction. Something goes on outside, you step inside.
Alright, go back out. Go the bad guys.
Got one!
Baird, it's Marcus. Come in. Over. Baird.
Uh-oh.
Radio down. We need to get back there.
You got a shotgun?
What the hell did you just do?
I just picked up grenades. Do you want the shotgun?
Sure.
Okay, we'll pick up the shotgun.
Well, you know what?
What?
Shut up.
Okay. Do the things, baby.
Oh my god!
Stop, 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 stop. Okay.
That didn't do shit for me.
Yeah, it did. You go around the corner right there. See? It sounds like a flushing toilet whenever it gets on you. What?
That's the dark.
Diana, I swear.
You swear?
I swear I love you.
Love you.
Yeah, that's Dom. Cool, great. Bye-bye.
Oh.
Okay.
Dude, you just run for it.
There's a chance you might just run for it. Okay. No, I'm pretty sure you're gonna scream. Wait a second. Wait a second. You see that tin right there? It was legit right in front of her fucking face. I walked by it 3 times.
Did you really think you didn't want me to do it because you thought I'd scream?
Yeah, pretty much.
No, I would have not screamed.
You staked your name.
Yeah, I'm a joke, isn't it?
Franklin sent us.
Yeah, well, no shit. I know what you're doing here, damn it.
We're looking for Chap's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no lights between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed, huh?
How the hell you done survived?
Drinking.
Whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the light.
Zach, stay here and open a comlink with this guy.
Okay. I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can count on me.
Comedy. Don't screw up.
Hey, man.
I'm not laughing.
I'll never see your ass again. You'll be dead.
You're gonna kill this guy.
That's about right.
He's walking in the dark.
The smell of how much he's been drinking.
If I drink, make them drunk. What?
Light still on? I'm just playing with you.
Okay.
Hell with this dude. I'm gonna kill him.
If I don't first. Oh my god, there's three of you fuckers. Three stooges. Jesus. Which way you want me to... Do you want me to hide behind it? Is that... What do you want me to do? What, do you want me to destroy it?
You think you ever just have to destroy it?
Wait a sec. What?
It's still here for me. You walked through nothing. Or you're walking through just a fine closet.
Okay, shoot it then.
It's not here, is it? Nope. It's not really there. It's an illusion. My game is the one that needs to be looked up.
Damn it.
It's the one with all the bugs.
Next time you host it.
You keep carrying a body with me.
I never could tell. Oh, now you get it. Okay. Well, it just flipped me around.
I wasn't that far away from you, though.
Okay, this is a pushable car, but...
Did you have to light it
on
fire first?
Oh wait, there's that pushable car. Okay, is there anything over cogs? Gotcha.
That car is rolling by itself.
I'm sorry, what?
That car just went by itself.
Thanks, Cliff. Okay, is there cogs over there? Right there. Okay, cool. Alright, so we're supposed to do, apparently, shoot thing and run. Just run. Trash can. Yeah, this would be a cool sequence if didn't fuck up the first time.
I just love...
There it is!
It's rolling. Excuse me, what?
Is that what I said?
Yeah! Like, you misheard me. I'm like, it's rolling. Excuse me, what?
I didn't flush. Yeah. Hey, bud.
Look at this place. You burnt half the neighborhood down. And we've got Logan and Krill flying up our ass. All thanks to you.
Snipes. Okay, you got shotguns. I'll get snipes.
Where's the junker? I think you guys were gonna make it, so I didn't fill it up. I figure that's your job. I'm talking.
Oh, we just... We just gotta fill it up, Diana. We just gotta fill it up. That's all we have to do. Nothing bad will happen.
Eating the hell out of that controller.
I'm slamming it.
Get in here. I've got some ammo in the back.
Nothing bad will happen. We just wait for our car to get filled up. That's it. Oh, do we have to trigger like all by if I can? Yep. So register, I glanced at, thought I read the N-word. You stay away, N-word. I was like, what? Pretty brave. It's gonna be Gears of War, that's who progressing, but yeah. If there was any game to make a political stance in 2008. Oh, he said bless up just at Coxon because we can't. We're not gonna let him. Where is there it is. Now, if you moved a lot more, you'd probably lose that weight, but...
Who are you talking to over there?
The bummer. Big old
bow. Yeah, dumbass. Hide behind the gas pump. Good idea.
Right. Okay, is this like Stanley's brother or something?
Oh, yeah, it does kind of sound like a moment. Okay, we got Stanley to do the voice work. What character? Some asshole gas clerk.
That's his cameo in the game.
Thanks, Cliff.
Don't shoot the gas.
Oh my god. Robots in the sky. It's Gears of War. Yeah. Now that we're men.
Oh, what am I doing?
Oh, fuck.
What the hell?
I'm driving.
I have a laser. I guess that's what this is.
It's the light. So if there's like birds, you gotta shoot the birds. Like, that are behind us.
I can't see anything!
Got him, though.
What if you idiot neighbor?
Aiming that general direction. What the hell? I'm gonna have to guess from yours, it shows I'm doing things. For me? No.
It's got one bird glitching that was glitching into the cab. It took me a really long time to realize once you use your when every time you fire, all the power is going into firing, so I just stop. Like I get no gas. 6 o'clock.
Well,
that'd be behind us.
Okay.
12, super 12. Now 6. Good job, R2.
Because that meter's like already got to gone,
right? R2, they're on R6. R2, there's one on my 6. Now this is what I call pod racing. Oh, thank God.